Hi guys, good afternoon. You know who it is. It's Daniel, and I'm here to tell you today about something new. I think something very interesting. It all started off because I had this conversation with a friend about how do I open up an account like he did. What happened was he got an account for his son. And he told me that he didn't. I said, but your son, does your son have a handphone number to register? He said, no, he didn't use the typical process. He opened up a new account without a handphone number and without an email address. But the requirement to open up this account is he has to go through you. You have to have an existing account. There are many ways to go about this, but I always find the easiest route of doing so. So this is what I did, and this is what you can do. So if you ever wondered on, you know what, I think I'm gonna do a new account for my son, and if this is the plan, right, open an account for my son, and so that my son at the end of the day would have a lot of steam, and perhaps it can be his college fund or an emergency fund, whatever you want to use with it, but at least it's there. You can also transfer it, or maybe you want to do a secret account where nobody knows about your amount of steam that you have. Maybe I should do that, right? You can do that as well. So what I did, I opened an account for Matthew, little Matthew, and I have not started posting yet. I'll start posting for him. But just imagine this, right? I'll start writing stuff. No, I don't really write stuff for him. I post some photos or activities that I've done. It's better than Google Photos. Save it on Google, right? Or save it on your iPhone servers, right? Or maybe print it out. It's better because it's in blockchain, so the photos will always be there. And the memories will be there as well. So the idea is to have something for him, and maybe perhaps one day for him to continue on. So I open up an account for him, and this is how it works. I use a platform called Anon Steam. Heard it? Anon Steam. It's anon.steam.network, NETWORK. Go to this website. Anon Steam provide a way for you to have an account. Around 15 minutes you will have it. It's pretty quick. All you gotta do is to pay five steam, make the transfer to him on your own wallet. He'll give you a code, a memo, submit the memo together, and after that he will process this. You have to wait. It wouldn't take long. Then once he confirm, he'll send you the password, right? And he'll give you the password, and you know you have already choose your username. So you log in to a new go to Steam it and log in a fresh login. Put the user account that you wanted to register earlier, as well as the password that was given to you by Anon Steam. You definitely get in. Go to settings, go to wallet, go to the password, change the password. Once you change the password, you need to go back to Anon Steam, because this is what usually people forgot. You need to go back and delete its original password. Destroy it. There's a button that you need to click at Anon Steam, the original site that you went. Destroy that password. This is to ensure that you're safe, right? So that's a way to do a new account. Secret account. How cool is that? I'm sure everybody have done it. I mean, not the newbies, but a lot of the season one, right? So till then, with love, have a beautiful day.